Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder. I have a bit of a bug problem. Namely, I'm gonna have to repeat this area over and over again because I can't seem to handle a bunch of insectoids very well. I mean, I open up a door and they come pouring out and I keep doing stuff and then they rip me to shreds. And I guess the thing is that I'm trying to use some of the more advanced techniques against them, namely the newest doodad bubble that I learned, some sort of time displacement thing, which kind of still seems super useful, but at the same time I'm not actually sure what to do with it when I get a bunch of buggers trapped in a temporal bubble. Like, what's the... Where did you go? This is bullshit. So yeah, I'm not even sure what I need to do. Like, can I use the bubble itself as a means to harm somebody, or do I still have to go on shooting at them and all that? So, I think I'm gonna try and keep it simple this time. And instead of doing any of that fancy schmancy displacement stuff, okay, actually, let me implement a thingy. Here, then do this, and then just, oh, okay, they are coming from elsewhere as well. Run. Okay, they are ripping me to shreds very fast, so that's the thing. If they get to swarm me, then they get to swarm me all at once and fast. Higher ground would be useful. Okay, first let's age these motherfuckers. Because I'm guessing if you don't, then the residents come popping out. Right now, during this run, I noticed something that I missed before, is that they aren't only oozing out from that door, they are also coming from the sides. So I need to pay attention to such. Yes, all of those. Give it to me, bring it here. Let's put it here. It fell through the texture, I think. Take it. Even so. Okay, yes, let's bring. I'm clicking. Let's bring one of these here. after all. Okay, this one stays here. My last resort is of course impact. But let's try to. The others coming from? Let's get to the side. Oh, they just randomly. Medic. Oh, crap, I bought it again. Okay, moving to the side is a good idea, but I need to keep my eyes on the prize as well. Then again, slowing the box down a little bit seemed like a good idea. So I will repeat that. Seems that it's a good idea to keep the bugs away from me as much as possible. Check. Oh yeah, there are a few more. You know what? I'm gonna leave this here, and I will probably need it when I move out of here. So. This one doesn't pop through the texture so easily. Okay, now. Place a field over there. Okay, now I need to get moving. Medic, oh fuck. Okay, so I think I need to keep moving even more. And aging that bubble didn't seem to damage them, so maybe I have to just shoot them. What if I hit this? Okay, let's run in. Okay, that didn't do anything, so let's do this old-fashioned one. Oh, okay, something did happen there. Yeah, I guess it was just the small bubble going off. Come on! I know it's in here, yeah. Thank you. in the membrane. Okay, let's get to do that. Bring it here. Yes, please. Yoink. Okay. Now are we loaded? Yes, we are. Let's put the bubble over there. And use this. Now use the extra time to move to the side. Move and medic while move. Oh fuck. Okay. I don't have time for healing at all, it seems, so I have to keep moving. Ugh. Repetition. Although this time it's not the kind of repetition where I start swearing at the game, because this time it's basically my own inability to do stuff. Of course, if after this failure intense sequence, that is kind of difficult, at least initially, to get right, they put a little surprise encounter, a deadly surprise, and so that I will have to do this whole thing all over again, even though I already figured it out and earn my passage to the next bit. That's when I get nasty. Open it. Good. And the other one. I'm just gonna bother with bringing it here, because at that point won't have the time. Oh, they are okay. I need to move. Keep moving. Oh, fuck. A little grenade would be good, you know? Too bad I can't go back to the previous point. I might opt for shotgun. Thank you. kind of, you know, if this was a actual live play scenario, I would open the door just a little bit, you know? And create a bottleneck. But right now, I've created a bottleneck for myself. Still, I'm still gonna try the same thing. Can I? Oh, okay. Okay, let's try this. No, let's try it this way. Okay, like right first. Let's wait a little bit until it vanishes. My finger. Put the bubble here. Of course I'm gonna, okay. So use it. I wasted my bubble. Get up here. Oh, okay, they explode over me. Okay, okay, now I get it. Repetition, 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 repetition. Repetition is not the mother of knowledge. Repetition is the mother of tedium and frustration. So I think that stepping onto the thingy helps a little bit, but not all that much. It might give me a modicum of wiggle room, maybe. Case, it would seem that the main thing with this box is to stay away from them, like make sure that they don't pop all over you. Okay, they're coming everywhere. Okay, I saw now that they're coming from those thingies. Or maybe I'm not even supposed to start fighting them. Maybe I'm just supposed to get out. I mean, I would like to get some tough guy points for fighting back. Even the toughest tough guys start squealing when they see a wasp's nest or something. My lifeless husk was popping to the floor. I saw that they were coming out from there as well. And I think those were the ones that I had totally cauterized already. It would be very educational to watch the playback right now and see what I'm unable to notice. Okay, let's still block this. I'm gonna repeat this. Yes. Open this. Get moving. Okay, they are eating away my health. Okay, but I think this might be the way that works if I get out from the chamber itself. Okay, let's grab. Grabby. AG. Get rid of as many pustules in here as I can still. Then put this over here. It's gonna put through. Okay, it's in there. It's in there, I know it's in there. In the meantime, grab it. Okay, now I can't grab it. Well, that sucks. Either way, if I walk over this part, I might be able to activate it after all. Oops. I meant the other key. Let's put this one all the way over there, just in case. Do put the boss field in place, but also prepare to sprint. No. No wasting ammo. Run. Health. Oh crap, I almost made it and then I got stuck. This is not good, not good, not good. Yes, age this, age that, grab that, age that. Shoot it, Egypt. Let's see if I if I was able to drop it on the on here without it clipping through. Yes. Stay there. This might give me the little boost of little boost of time and health on my way out, because one thing that is totally slowing me down is when I try to. So here as well, just in case. If it's hilarious, it is. Okay. Force wheel will still go in place. I hope the force field won't fuck up the shit. Getting past a chore point now. The point where the game turns a chore. And even if it is my own inability to interact with the sequence properly, the thing is that I have to do all these things all over again. And for every developer who thinks that forcing the player to replay long sequences is good because it makes the time that the player spends in their game longer. Yeah, think again. They aren't spending longer time enjoying your game. They will be spending all that time cursing you for making that choice. This doesn't mean that the player doesn't enjoy the game overall. That they will be cursing your unfortunate choice of holding the gamer's time for hostage. Because that's what you're doing right now. What's this? Something is being digested there. Already. Oh. You know what? I am going to skip. Well, actually, no, I'm not going to skip because other people's unfortunate is usually amusing to watch. So I am going to keep repeating this until I pass it. But I haven't got anything smart left to say. So. Apparently it doesn't make that much difference if I do age these bubbles or not, because the influx of the bugs is still the same. They are still coming out of the walls, they are still coming out of the thingies, and so on and so on. Away from me. Medic? Ah! One thing I suspect is that if I don't preemptively cauterize these, then they're just gonna keep. I mean, then there will be more of them, maybe? Since I have crossed the chore threshold, I don't care as much anymore. I just want to fucking get over with it. Because I'm not learning new things here, I'm not discovering wonder secrets. I am doing chores. It's never good. Chores in the game. It's here again. This will be my reward, my fix after I get something done. I put a time bubble around here, open it up, ah, no, okay, well, this was useless. Thinking is that if I'm able to block some passageways, then maybe it will buy me just enough time to get out of the door. Because once I'm in that tunnel, I'm in a very good position of defense. I can keep shooting and everything is beautiful. But while I'm in this open area here, yes, pick that thing up, renew that crate, take the doodad out of that crate, put that thing over there. I'm picking. Age that. And that. And that. And that. Mm-hmm. little there. Just in case. Actually, I think I want to put the bubble somewhere so that it couldn't. This wasn't very efficient. Okay. So let's do that again. Like I can vary anything right here. Like, I mean, there's one path, one set of tools. I mean, this is the kind of situation where you blow shit up. So let me try. Wait, can I use this as a booby trap a little bit? Let me try that. Of that corner again. You know, the desired situation is when the player wants to come back to the area where they have been, not when they want to never see that area again. Okay, let's set up a few of these things. So maybe there is a learning point somewhere here. Can I have more than one of these? Maybe not. Okay, my health is already gone. Okay, never mind. I'm going to try once more and I'm gonna put the bubble to the door. You know what? I'm not even gonna bother. I'm just gonna try if this works even. Because I'm sick of doing all the same chores over and over again. I just wanna fucking try it, okay? Why bother? What do you mean no ammo? Ugh. I'm not gonna cut the episode anymore either because I'm just gonna keep all the frustration contained in one vitriolic episode, and oh, you won't believe how vitriolic I'm still gonna get. Like if I were able to set booby traps with the bubble thingy, that would be a game changer. I mean, as in where my attitude is, is concerned. So let's add the ammo. don't even care if I get them all. Okay, so let's get shooty right away. Yeah, I'm gonna stop recording here because as much fun as it is to stop somebody fail over and over again, I'm just... this shit won't be family friendly much longer, so I will just drudge through this this area. Repeating the same chore moves all over again, and if I make it through, after I don't know how many tries, then I'm going to start recording again. Until then, bye bye, and I will keep it in the same episode, so we shall meet. Okay, a little update. I did get a little bit farther when I did, so putting the bubble in the doorstep still helps, and what I realized is that it is holding the bugs in place for a while, so yeah, it does help a little bit. Please don't fall down. But at the same time, when I get through this part and into the corridors, then they still keep coming. But yeah, I did, at least I did make it through the door and into the next part of the hallway. So I'm gonna continue trying, but I won't be recording all of it for nothing else than because the frame rate is actually so much better when I don't record. So yeah. At least I know that I can make through that door. Progress, I guess. But now, I want to experimenting. See you soon. Oh. Never mind. Okay, we're making progress here, I think. Or not. Okay. So it seems like the game really wants you to do the temporal bubbles here. Like if I place the temporal bubble in front of the door when I start, and then when I run through the door, it's gonna let me live for a little while if I place the temporal bubble behind me. So this is a lot of tactic. Let's see if I can catch it on camera. So I have taken a little break, so I shouldn't be as worn out as I was before. So I still think that it's probably a good idea to get rid of the nuts. Oh. Whoops. And of course with the recording on, I won't have the advantage of very slick frame rate. And I think it's affecting mostly situations like sprinting and such. Okay. Oh. Yeah. But yeah, basically this seems to be the working tactic. Wait, did the temporal bubble actually damage them? I want to see this. This is something that I can't... I don't need it now, but I needed this. So yeah, I am not sure. Because I couldn't keep an eye on this while trying to medicate myself. But isn't it so that when the temporal bubble bursts, then the bugs burst with it? If this is so, then I take back some of the bitching about explosive solutions. Let's put this here. And no age, not gravity. Temporal bubbles is the way to go, then I might try not to use not to use ammo at all, because using ammo in that corridor will pop some of those pods, and when they pop then bugs come out. Instead I'm gonna rely on impact and oh, oops. There still is a very narrow margin of error, even with the combination of explosive bubbles, if that is the case. But now I need to know. It is the case. Okay, let's take this. Let's take you here. Wait, I think I can test what the temporal thingy does to these. Okay, you're in the bubble now. Happens and when the bubble bursts. Nothing. I did get the... I get the impression though that the bugs might pop when the bubble pops. Or maybe I was putting impact on them at the same time. I'm not sure, but yeah, let's go through the standard procedures. Okay, that one is already de-aged. Also, can we only have one bubble at a time? Yeah, it seems so. Okay. Run. Heal. Oh, fuck. Okay, this is the longest that I have stayed. Oh my, there's like an army of them. This is the longest I have stayed alive right now. So I think I'm actually making progress. But if I have picked up useful information and if I am indeed making progress, then I think this is a good point to end this episode, because this was a bitching episode. I can have a next one with progress and shit. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. Big thanks to Nooks for the library share. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.